Let's get it bussin', let's get it bussin'. Dab TV, who that is? Who that? Hold on, someone just posted a link in the chat. Oh, my boy Dab, what's going on? I'm telling you, man, this chat that I got set up right now in the game be going real fast. I don't know who that was, but that was you. Appreciate it, Brody. Appreciate you tuning in, stopping by. Really appreciate it. It's all love. You already know how it go. Appreciate you, dog. Yeah, the chat that I got set, shit is really, really fast. What's going on? I'm chilling too, man. I'm doing a little series on the channel, then upload it to YouTube probably in a couple of days. Some Evil Within. I don't know if you heard of this game, but it's a good ass game. But and also, I don't know if you're into horror either, but this is a pretty good game. I had to, you know, bring it back because I was tired of playing Resident Evil because I was going to do a Resident Evil series. But I was like, nah, I gotta play something fresh, something new, something that I ain't played in a long time. So I decided to, you know, bring some Evil Within. Then we encounter Rufus' sister. We're gonna kill you, bitch. Excuse my French. She gonna die. First L, first death of the stream. First L of the stream. That ain't a J Cash stream if you don't see no deaths going on. That one was on me. I was trying to kill her. So I ain't gonna play no games with her now. I'm going full speed ahead. Oh, you can, Hey, I need my lamp. Yeah, lamp in your lap, boy. mean, she ain't dead. She gonna come back alive. Is that she won't respawn on this in this area. So it's 2-1-2. Two one two, okay. That's what it is. 2-1-2. And know these deaths y'all seeing is not on purpose. I am not doing these on purpose. I repeat, I am not doing these deaths on purpose. I repeat, I am not doing these deaths on purpose.
Joseph. That's definitely not okay. You brought me here. Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
Still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast. Looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this? Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm blind.
Sebastian, they're above us. Kidman needs help. Damn it. That was close. You better come have a look at this. Can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. On top and 5 on the bottom.
Joseph! Kidman! Hang on! I'm coming! Kidman, you there?
Like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
You're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Doors.
Alright. That's gonna conclude today's stream. Appreciate the people that was coming in here, lurking. Dev TV, shout out to you, bro. Thanks for coming in here, showing love, man. You already know. Love is always in return. Whenever you go live, always coming in to support. So appreciate you for coming in, checking your boy out. And I'm gonna try to get some uploading done. Not today, maybe tomorrow for sure. Gotta get these uploads up and running. Fell off a little bit with the YouTube thing, but I'm back up and running again, man. Get ready to get these uploads together so I can get these uploaded to YouTube for the people who couldn't make this stream or, you know, don't really come in like that. But you guys already know the slogan. You guys already know it's always going to be forever. Cash Infection for Life. And I'll catch you guys later on tonight or tomorrow for a new continuation of Evil Within. Peace out.